Second encounter would be equally as exciting as tonight. Shot clock difference. War is going to zone it out. They're going to try to attack the middle with that man, Harrison. Mooney out on Buddy Hield. Skip pass to Halliburton. And there's Payton with a steal. The minutes were so out of sync. And Payton just picked his Schmidt. They're trying to figure out how we switch this. He just left. Lateral quickness. Ish Smith is one of the fastest players in the league. He is right with him, and then takes the. The NBA is always going to have scoring. Nicely done. Here's Barnes attacking again, and then he peeps. Maybe on Mitchell with Payton on him. Payton, good defense in his own right. Was Payton who forced six. Lemonnier got too far into the basket. Wiggins and with Porter. Yeah, there's the glove. Young glove with a steal. Gary Payton running with Wiggins. Brings it up. Get 11.
His confidence, though, that the Warriors were beat here. There was a back screen
that was dribbled off of Bielitsa's foot. And Kuminga attacking.
Be impressive if Steph's able to do it because of what he said. All the defenders trying to take away.
GP2 look at GP2. I'm in your jersey and I'm not going anywhere. Don't dribble against me. You know my name. Jose Johnson, the decision maker. Very vocal 17-year-old continued to develop. Payton with steal. Jordan Poole moved his feet. Draymond got over there to stop him. Rozier with Payton with another. This is it. This is what they go to. Bridges setting up McDaniels. And Payton took it away again.
That big second quarter. Harden working with Aldridge and denied by Payton. What a defender. Payton up ahead. He can fly. And he takes
Draymond makes a three. It's almost deflating.
There's a steal. Payton. And hits the dips. It is Kate Cunningham with Killian Hayes, Sadiq Bey, Isaiah Stewart, and Jeremy Grant. And the Warriors come up with the bucket all the way around and down and out. Sadiq Bey. Wiggins, 7 of 9 free throwing. Back to the double-digit lead. Jeremy Grant with a crunch time. They're going to let Steph see some early. See the quickness of Simon's corner was there.
Listen, man, Steph works on all of this stuff in his pregame workouts.
Payton with the pick. Push ahead, JTA.